We have an update on a youth center that caught fire last fall in Delhi Township. The building was considered a total loss by firefighters, but this week, signs of new life as they opened their doors in a new temporary home across the parking lot. Fox 47's Christiana Ford takes us inside.
Now this concrete bench is the only thing that's left of the building that burned down last year. They tell me it's a symbol of a promise to rebuild.
This is where all the ramps were.
Tyler Janetsky remembers the layout of the original Building 21 like the back of his hand.
This place is my home.
2 years ago, he started coming to the youth center after school to skate and hang out. And when it went up in flames, he was devastated.
So I learned most of my tricks at building, and then the fact that it all just like burnt down was like the memories were burning was along with it.
Now all that's physically left is this bench.
It helped us get us through some tough times.
Back for the first time this year in the temporary building just across the parking lot, Janetsky says it feels just like old times.
It's really not about the building anymore. It's about the people who come here and make it home and Ben.
That's exactly why Benjamin Charto says he started Building 21 8 years ago after a drunk driving accident killed three teenagers.
That kind of rocked the whole community, and I knew we needed to do something for teenagers after school and on weekends.
Even though the fire destroyed everything,
you could see it from miles away, miles and miles away.
Charto says he knew they couldn't just give up on the students.
That's what we found out post-fire, was that this is a place for them to belong, and so we wanted to keep providing that, even though we couldn't provide all the fun stuff that we had and we didn't have a skate park anymore.
From the ashes, Charto says this is just the next step in their journey.
I guess you could say it's the re-envisioning of Building 21.
Now the director tells me they don't have an exact timeline for when they'll start construction on this empty space, but they tell me they do hope to have a plan in place by this November 14th. Reporting from Delhi Township, I'm Christiana Ford, Fox 47.
The organization tells us they are still accepting donations and always looking for volunteers.